stores nearly 150 years of memories in this farmhouse.